Okay guys, we're back. So let's see, right now it's the second day of lockdown here in Bacolod. As you all know, it's supposed to be no lockdown because it's not been signed by Interagency Task Force for Anti-COVID-19. So let's see how many checkpoints we're gonna pass for the end of shift. So let's go, I'm going to Sumab. Some kind of like a ghost town, but some people have offices open though. Ona na rey! I'll let them go first, but the thing is, they don't have a license, they don't have also papers on his bike. But let's see, if he can pass, I'll pass. Ah, sila! Ona lang! Okay, it's nice to go home. You know why? There's no traffic. Already here now in Alamos. It's fun to go home without traffic, no? It's gonna be fun later if we're gonna see for the checkpoint and how many checkpoints we're gonna pass. Starting this morning, and good morning Bacolod City for the second day of lockdown. A lot of fire trucks over there, and you know what, we still have no sleep for the vlog. It's the back of 888 closed. Yeah, my friends are moving fast, everything's still good. That's also gonna be checkpoint, I guess. It's gonna be back up one right now. I hope there's no checkpoint. Just don't know. It's gonna be a getaway for him. Going backwards, huh? And by the way, this is not the awesome action cam I'm using right now. It's only a Destiny. Okay, no checkpoint yet. Tag life. It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G. Snoop Dogg. Got lucky. Imagine you don't have really papers, all you have is your ID. We're still past the area that's supposed to be strictly a checkpoint, but we don't know, there's gonna be another one. I wonder what's gonna be the outcome, if how many people is gonna be positive. Do you think it's gonna be a lot, guys? Broken road, broken road here. And the thing also here in Bacolod is that why not repair those roads that are already damaged? Why break roads that are good? Well, see, there's a lot of messy roads. First stop, not the checkpoint, but a stoplight. Here now in Rizal, there's still a few cars, few bikes. We're near now Planta Hotel. It's nice that it's not that sunny right now. I'm not wearing a jacket. Well, people still selling lechon here. If you still want some lechon during lockdown, you can still buy it. And Rizal City is also closed. I don't know if McDo is closed. I think it's open only for takeout. You can also see bikes in Foodpanda. I wonder where's gonna be the next checkpoint. If you want cars, there's a Nissan, Hyundai. Already here now in Golden Field, gonna be heading Old Airport. Ah, wala. Ah, oh, ako na. Yeah, I think it's gonna be a checkpoint here. Ah, wait lang. Galing nga check my ID. ARB. Thank you. Wala kaya gin check? It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G. Snoop Dogg! Ah, wala kaya ID, gali. Right, you ready to go inside. But I'm just only checking IDs, guys. Yeah, that guy's just checking my bike. We're good. I guess there's no more checkpoints. Already now, yeah. At least you know where the checkpoints are. But there's also another one there in Bata. Sunny Breeze. I think the other checkpoint is gonna be in the boundary of Bago and Sumag. The last barangay here. And then border, another border. But I think that lady should change her gloves. Like that gloves only cotton. We're already now here in Tangmo. And that's also our Rosie. Rosie shop. The main branch of Rosie. Yeah, it's kinda nice. Less pollution. So nature can also, yeah, recover. And the thing also is that every people will have a lockdown. They can spend time with their family more. More time for family. Not so sure if there's another checkpoint though. There's another prison here. And by the way guys, it's already Saturday. And we're just chilling, going home. Bye! Yeah, it's gonna be there. There's another checkpoint here, and this is. Oh, they're just only checking going north. Yeah, Sigasco, guys, there's another checkpoint. So it's nice, they don't stop me on the other side. Okay, I think I'm gonna be fast going home now. Okay, Fred is already okay. preparing for another checkpoint out here. Yeah, they're stopping over there. Yeah, I guess it's gonna be a patrol though. Already near Southside, that's the place I'm gonna stop. So once again guys, so I already updated you the details. Yeah, this is gonna be the last checkpoint out here that I'm gonna see. So I'm going here now on Southside. So see you again next time. Don't forget to subscribe. Then always try to safe, stay in your house. Yeah, saw that? That's another checkpoint out there. See you again next time, ride safe. Some riders, bye-bye.